Today's inflation report was about just one thing, Brexit. Bank of England Governor Mark Carney was unambiguous. A vote to leave the European Union could cost jobs, raise prices, see the pound fall sharply, and even lead to a recession. He joins a host of other key economic commentators in warning that this will be a self-inflicted blow to the British economy. His outspoken comments are sure to enrage the Leave campaign, who have repeatedly accused Mr. Carney of overstepping his remit and getting involved in politics. But the Bank of England governor is determined to defend his right to speak out. He believes the bank has a duty to speak about risks to the economy. And this, for him, is the biggest. The Bank of England did not make any detailed forecasts about what would happen to the economy if the British people vote to leave. He warned it would face a difficult trade-off between stabilising inflation and supporting the economy. In other words, interest rates could go up or down, depending on what the bank thinks is the biggest risk, mounting inflation or a recession.
The market is finding the Brexit possibility increasingly hard to ignore and difficult to play. So how should investors trade Brexit? Brexit would almost certainly cause